As we manage the pots on our stove and work towards crafting that life meal, I remind you, don't forget the dessert. What's the dessert? It's the finale, that special treat that comes once we've carefully managed our pots. Once we've successfully completed our prep work, crafted our main course and side dishes, the dessert is the satisfaction we enjoy as we tick off those life accomplishments we've strived so hard to achieve. As I explained a few days ago, we just have a short time on this planet, and in that time, we have the opportunity to shape our lives and the lives of others in so many ways. How we shape our lives is like planning that meal. If we take the time to prepare for each goal, much like preparing a dish, having a plan, ordering our actions, and executing on that plan in a thoughtful and deliberate way, the future is ours to shape. So manage those pots and prepare that meal of life. With self-discipline and determination, you will savor that dessert. For Focus on Women, this is April. You can email me at fow@aci3.media. fow@aci3.media. Keep being dynamic.